probably Jaromir Jagr. Once we was back after the preseason game from New Jersey and was like deep midnight. This probably was 1 a.m. in the morning. I woke out of the bus and Jagr was in a gym working, you know, like he was in the locker room. I like was been impressed, like, what the hell are you doing? It's like 1 a.m. in the morning, you should be in the bed. And he answered like, I do that a lot. I was like, wow, okay, man, you have some issues.